up, man. We can't keep doing this no more, man. All right, look, we're gonna go talk to Shaq right now, bro. Right now. And stop fucking tripping all the goddamn time, man.
Yeah, bro.
TJ, Mario,
Novelist,
TJ. So I heard y'all been coming up in the game.
Yeah, what you got for us though?
How about you come pick up a shipment in about an hour? Right here, money's behind the tree.
Sounds good to me, right?
Yeah.
All right.
Say no more. But don't fuck with me.
That killed your dad.
Yo, what the fuck, man? Let's kill that motherfucker.
Oh, chill,
yeah, yeah, bro. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do, bro. We're gonna take the money, take the drugs, and get the fuck up out of here, bro. Fuck him.
Nah, I gotta
fuck
kill
him,
that
bro.
Motherfucker, bro.
All right, we'll deal with him later, bro.
I got the package right here.
Oh,
Shaq, they got me for the drugs. I even get my money, man. Don't ever look for me again. Fuck.
CJ, it's on! It's on!
We're gonna be live in 3, 2, 1.
This is Latrell Jones with 69 News.
Okay, what are you doing?
I'm trying something new.
No, that's not gonna work. Just be yourself, man.
Okay. Well, just cut that and let's do it again.
We can't, we're live.
Oh. Okay. This is Latrell Johnson with 69 News. We're at a spot where last night there was reported crimes. There was a drug deal that went on here, supposedly. Officers say there was a shooting by probably a semi-automatic rifle. And right over there is actually like the shape of a body. I don't know if a man was attacked, if he was beaten. I don't know. And we're trying to figure out, I think they actually figured out who the drug dealer is. Wait. Shaq? Kingpin Shaq? Oh, this is his deal? Oh, hell no. Y'all don't pay me enough for this. No. No. Fuck that. No. 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 I told him no Shaq-related business. No Kingpin shit. If you're the ones that messed up Shaq's thing, you're stupid. Leave town.